takes one to no one, pal.
What the hell?
Thanks, Lydia.
Oh, there he is. Yes, I wouldn't worry about it right now. Oh god, wait, a spawn kill? Come on, game. There's at least a wall between me and the next guy that's gonna kill me. Wow!
We've got some newcomers in the stream, and the last thing we want is them to leave because of people arguing, correct? And the thing is...
True.
Of course, Lozra will say I'm the bad guy here. He's obviously backing up his defense. But a lot of people are complaining about him, so... Yeah.
Wow, I rabbit punched him. Or something. Yeah, guys, I wouldn't worry about it right
Lydia
now.
Lydia will.
The mods will handle
this with
the mods.
Me over Skype. Don't worry. Yeah, the thing is, that's true. He can't be dishing out advice for me to drop
that was
it
terrible.
When he's still not dropping it himself. Pathetic. And I don't care, Matt. I don't care if I've spelt it wrong. I've
yes, guys, don't worry about it right
all
now.
This grammar rubbish correcting. I'm just not in mood. Loz is being a baby.
Yes, guys, this Reaper guy.
I'll be right back, Chris, yeah? Oh, really?
Alright, we're gonna be shutting down the stream in just a minute, though. That was our last game. Nice. So, you want to see my loadout? I will show you my loadout. Leaving the lobby now. Create a class. This is my current loadout, guys. If you have any suggestions, I would love to hear them. We have just been using the AK-12 all day long because I have no other weapons. I went from rank 1 to rank 18 today. Not bad, just a hair under 19. Because people are trying to enjoy this. Get along, it'd be great. I agree. So guys, I'll speak with the mods afterwards. Also, Arrow Garfield. Thank you, Arrow Garfield, for the hostage. But we're going to be ending in just a minute. I'm afraid that's 6 o'clock, guys. I need to take these glasses off my head because they've been eating away at my ears and my nose for the last 4 hours. I mean, they're very good on my eyes, but being compounded by the headset and the hat... I can't keep it up for very much longer. It's like a thirst. My eyes are fine, but my ears and my head are about to be crushed. So yes, guys. I will see you all later. Look for your names in the credits starting tomorrow. Everyone who followed me today, your credits, your names will be added in the credits tomorrow. Today, just look at the credits, check it out. Tell me if you enjoy it. I enjoy it. Everyone else seems to enjoy it. So this is my loadout. This is my only customized loadout so far. Everything else has been kept basically the same. If you have any suggestions, perks, wild cards, bombs, anything, just let me know for certain modes. I'll create one for certain areas. Score streaks? Yes, my score streaks right now, you can't see them. The score streaks I have are the UAV, the remote turret, and the warbird. I've used each one at least once today, and yeah, I like them all. Although I have not actually used the remote turret because I thought you just placed it down and let it do its thing. That was wrong. I've been playing too much TF2. Sorry, you were late on the hosting. No problem, man. You still showed up. You still gave everyone the closing credits hostage. So we appreciate it. Thank you very much. We'll be back tomorrow around 6:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time to play the rest of Metroid Prime 3 Corruption. That's a game on the Nintendo Wii starring Samus. So I hope you guys enjoy that.
I am.
Jordan,
you
still there? Okay, Jordan. I was about to end the Skype call. I wanted to make sure I didn't hang up on you.
Thanks for playing with me, Chris.
So I'll talk to you later,
great.
Jordan. Thanks for playing
Thank
with
you.
Us.
See you soon, dude.
as always. See you later, man. Alright, guys, that was the end of the Skype call. Never change. You rock. Thank you, Arrow. That's the kind of advice I need. So, that is my loadout. You cannot see the very rightmost. I have lightweight toughness peripherals as my perks. My exo cloak, which I keep forgetting to use. I should definitely use that sometimes, too. Just like in Titanfall, I keep forgetting I can turn invisible. I have so many tools, and I keep forgetting to use them. So, yes. I'll see you guys tomorrow. It's been a whole bunch of fun. I'm loving this game. Thank you so much for watching PlayStation 4 Week. Thank you very much for the donation today. Even though it didn't get to us, it still made it to the charitable drive thing. So as long as money gets to the kids that need it, that's A-okay. It doesn't have to be in my name. It doesn't have to be through my stream. It just has to make it to the kids to make sure that they can keep living. 932 follower. Yes. All right. So here we go, guys. It's time for the creds. I'll see you all tomorrow. It's going to be Metroid Prime on Monday, Fallout 3 on Tuesday, 943, even better! Skyrim on Wednesday, Five Nights at Freddy's on Thursday, our very first time playing that too. It's going to be a jump scare stream, nothing rehearsed. I have never played this game before. I haven't played a scary game since Resident Evil, if you can call that a scary game. I'm going to play with a blanket over my head and a flashlight underneath my face. You're going to see me scream and throw things at my monitor tomorrow or on Thursday. JDG, welcome back, JDG. A hat, glasses, and a headset. And you're wearing khakis? You don't sound hideous. Okay, here we go, guys. Credit time. I have to stop delaying. You've all waited on pins and needles. Here it comes. I'll see you all tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you throughout the entirety of the week and the remainder of the year. Sleep well, guys. Have fun at school and work tomorrow, or at least try to get through the day until you show up here again and stream with me. Later, guys. We'll be right back.
Shane, just give up. Just shut it down and go to bed. Come on now, you're killing me. I fought demons and dragons and Balrogs, and you're the one killing me. Let's call it a night, Shane. I'm serious now. Don't make me... Listen, let me put it to you like this.
You're out of ammo. Where did your health go? You'll never get far without a life bar. Don't fight them, just flee. Clearly you're sleepy. You could be snoozing instead of losing. No more dying. Please stop trying. You need skills, Shane, and you haven't got any. If gaming skills were money, then you wouldn't have a penny. You need luck, Shane, but you're flat out of that. Here comes another pitfall, and there you go, Sprat. I'm not surprised to see you lying there dead. I think the headshot was invented when you stuck out your head. Is there a button broke? Is this as slow as you can race? Out of only 7 racers, you're in 47th place. You must be lost now. Where's that other puzzle piece? You've been down this fucking corridor 12 times at least. Is this Lemmings? Because you just ran off a cliff and your stupid face was priceless. I hope someone makes a gif. Game over, Shane. It's game over, Shane. That's right. Game over, Shane. Go to bed. Game over, Shane. My name is Wally, I'm a wizard, and you know I've been around. So don't be talking shit or I'ma have to put you down. I've got a magic wand, and I rock it like a mace, and then I'll hop onto my dragon and we'll torch the whole place. I'm an old boss, so they shower me with riches. I got magic in these fingers, just ask my 20 bitches. Game over, Shane. It's game over, Shane. Turn the power off.